Just don't succeed in any endeavor unless you've got a team that's been supporting you. And that's part of my political philosophy. It's really based on my own experience, which was if somebody hadn't been out there looking out for me, starting with my mom, my grandmother, my grandfather, then I wouldn't have made it. You know, it wasn't because of my brilliance or something that these things happened. It had to do with people investing in you. And so we've got to make sure we're investing in the next generation, just like somebody invested in us.